74-17 Ovis.
Got all this stuff here.
Nothing but a big problem.
Here's your
neighborhood. Here's your house. Eviction, this is everybody's stuff. This is what happens when you get evicted. Everybody runs through your stuff in the neighborhood. So, big tree and some landscape mulch just needs to be cut. Gutters need to be repaired all over the place. This wall was pulled back into by one of the residents. It was set up as a rooming house. Backyard's a mess. Front yard's a mess. Front porch. Poles are about to come loose. If they're not loose, they're sideways. Need a new front door. Need a paint on the front door. It's got hardwood floors throughout. We'll just clean them. Needs complete paint. It's got a 30-year roof, which is nice. Also has insulated windows, which is nice. Anyway. Alright, so here you go. It's been evicted, so most of the big stuff is out. Let's go into the kitchen. Here we go. Into the kitchen. Here's the kitchen. Here's a copy of your boarding house rules here and here. Anyway. This is what you got, electric stove. Let's look at the backyard. Backyard's a bit of a mess. Got junk all over the porch. Is a mess. Air conditioning units out front. You know, this thing's too close to the house, needs to be cut down. The storage shed has got a bunch of junk in it, it needs to be closed and welded shut or torn down. Just a haven for the homeless. Here's your washer dryer area. It needs paint, everything else. Here's your garage, converted garage. That's where they ran into the front of the house with their car. Anyway, let's go to the back. There's not much to this house, so it's not going to take long. Here's your bedroom, front bedroom, needs a blind, paint. Here's your shared bath, full bath, just needs a clean. Need some work up here on the ceiling, which is peeling, light bar, towel bar. Here's your master. Here's your second bathroom, master bathroom. I don't know what's going on with that. Looks like it just needs to be pulled out of place, but in this area, I doubt it. Tile's in good shape. That's your third bedroom. Same thing. Somebody's cross. Anyway, that's what you got there. We still have the air conditioner out back. And let's see if we have, what kind of, yep, this is, this is copper plumbing. So somebody's going to steal that in the next few days if we don't do something with this house. So this house needs to be boarded up and secured and cleaned and gotten on
So it's not a target.